another video. This is Chris2K. Today, guys, I got future Chillionaire, future NBA young boy. Now, I fuck with Future. I do. I fuck with Future heavy. Okay, let me stop lying. I don't really fuck with Future heavy. I'm going to be real with you now. I really don't. I fuck with him time to time. He didn't fall off or anything. I don't know. I mean, he had a run. He still got a run, but you can tell, you know what I'm saying? Like, he ain't fall off, you know what I'm saying? He just took a break. I'm going to just say that. He just took a break because dude ain't trash at all. He ain't one of these trash-ass rappers that's going to fall off, bro. He actually pretty good, like, really good. But let's get into this video, y'all. Let's get into this shit. Man.
I was so high on my mind, I thought I wasn't gonna see tomorrow.
And it's like, it's not a, like a video. Oh yeah, and one more thing. I know I just already said it, but it's not a, they don't have a official music video yet. I don't know why. The song is pretty good. Like I said, I only heard it once, I think. Yeah, once or twice. I'm gonna say once. Yeah, I think it's once. But the song is pretty good. Like, you'll think, like, it should, like, to me, when I heard it one time with the homies, you'll think that it would have been blown up. The song is fucking dope, you know what I'm saying? They should have made a music video. I think it would have got a lot more views if it was a music video, because a lot of people attend when they put out music, they always put out a music video with it, and the music video always have more views than the actual audio, you know what I'm saying? Then posting the audio of a picture of an album cover and the song, like, it does, that don't really get, it get views, but it doesn't get more views than the actual fucking music video. People like to see music videos, but I don't know, maybe it's not doing that much numbers or whatever.
I was talking to Slime, and I said, I think I asked him, do you think I could do something? And I said, bro, is you fucking crazy? And I said, yeah. And he said some other shit behind it.
Reporting straight out of the slums, from rags to riches, I got me some bitches, and I changed up how I come.
Bro, how can y'all not, like, fuck with that song? Like, bro, I fuck with this bitch heavy as fuck. Like, I don't know, I just only heard it one time, like my second time hearing it, but like, I just like the way it comes off, you know what I'm saying? I like that beat too. I swear to God, like, it's really the beat that if you don't got that beat, it ain't really gonna be shit. Like, it really ain't gonna do shit. But that beat, nigga, once that beat come in, bro, I don't give a fuck who on the fucking track. At that point, you really don't give a fuck. Oh shit.
When your pockets got mumps, some these niggas believing in nothing. Right on my sack, you know I ain't dumb. Wherever I'm going, I pull up a song. That ain't a lot of hating. Where I'm from is how to make it. I never let them take it.
Grammys, I was nominated.
For that bitch that I'm leaving some faces.
Get a new one, I need a baby.
I'm talking about cookies and made it.
It still don't feel like a bang, baby.
Like I said, I only heard it one time, but I can still remember some of the shit. But, you know what I'm saying? When they said they can feel like them trillionaires and shit, like, you ain't got to that part yet. That shit, like, I'm saying, like, this whole song, like, it's just only 55 seconds inside, and yeah, 55 seconds only doing it, and it's sounding really good already. Like, I don't really care what nobody say, like, this is some real shit. The song don't sound good. Like, motherfuckers, like, they'll give it like a minute, not even a minute, like 30 or like 55 seconds, close to a minute, that, you know what I'm saying, if they don't really like it, they ain't feeling it, they'll cut that motherfucker shit straight off. People know, like we gonna tell them if that shit gonna be good, or when they put it out there, there's gonna be trash, it's gonna be good. And this right here is a good ass song. This is a fucking good banger. I don't know why the fuck this shit ain't, but it's like, I don't know if it hit the Billboard shit, I don't know shit, I don't know, but like, this song is really good. I think people need to fuck with it a lot more. I'm telling you, if they come up with a music video, bro, it'll be a wrap. This song will blow up. Dead eyes.
Feel like they don't feel me now.
They see me now.
I'm steps away, I can't stop now.
I
See, surrounded by some millionaires. Boy, do we love to be surrounded with... let me do that all over, because I fucked up on that. I ain't gonna lie, I fucked up. But if I was surrounded by some millionaires, of course, I'm gonna be one. All right? Of course, I'm gonna be one. If I'm surrounded by them, of course, they the motivation. Like, damn, he reached the mill. All right, now it's time for me to reach that mill. You know what I'm saying? Like, I've been, you know what I'm saying? It's on that grind. It's like, if you around like motherfuckers like that, oh my God, bro, the motivation, the determination is just, that shit is up there. You gotta set that high ass goal and shit. And that's what you're trying to reach on people where everybody else is at, if not more. You know what I'm saying?
Be one when I woke up. Feel like I can be a trillion now. Yeah, I'ma be the one that they talk about. I'll be the one they talk about. I'll be the one they ignore. They wanna make that struggle. Don't see a nigga in the trenches. Don't see a few nightmares. Nigga just left my permission.
Bro, how the fuck y'all not like this song? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, come on, like, this shit is banging. Like I said, like, it's the beat. The beat, it doesn't matter who's on the fucking track. That, the beat gonna sell the fucking song. I don't give a fuck what anybody say. The beat gonna sell the song. It's just the way it is. Like, and nowadays, like, my generation, like, you can go about lyrics, whatever, don't matter. You can have a couple people be like, actually listen to the lyrics. But if that beat not dropping the lyrics, then no one gives a fuck about the lyrics. Like, I'm being real. Like, well, people do care about the lyrics. The people that actually, like, into that hip-hop culture and shit, that really, that's, man, fucking with music. But, I fuck with music, too. But, you know what I'm saying? At the same time, I listen to the lyrics and all that shit. I mean, I don't listen to no dumb shit. You know what I'm saying? I don't really listen to no dumb shit. But, I mean, this beat right here, like, I'm just saying, like, the beat is just... off the chart. I mean, you can't no one can say that this beat ain't dropped like really cold. And I don't know if this like Metro Boomin beats, or I don't know who fucking beats these are, but damn.
I don't wanna pay my dues, but I'll school down in. I had a girl for rehab and they feel like job. Took out the phone with a vibe though. No young nigga gon' kill her. I wanna give me a meal, take my young niggas wanna get some murders up. Gotta go give me a meal, you spend half of it on convertible.
Damn, when they'll give me a meal ticket. Ah, bro, I fuck with Peachy, bro. And I like his flow. I do. I love his flow, bro. I like that shit. And I heard, hey, on some real shit, I heard, like, you know, that's what I like. Actually, not I heard, whatever, fuck it. But the reason why, like, what I love about hip-hop is, like, in the rap game is that these niggas come in, no matter wage, these niggas, is, if you can flow, you can flow. You can't, you know how it goes. But Future is probably one of the top five of best rappers that's in my list right now. Like, bro, I mean, he's not saying, like, every song, like, I ain't gonna lie, Future, he put out some bad songs, you know what I'm saying? He put out some bad songs. But majority of them was a lot of good songs that way out the bad. So, like I said, Future, bro, he been in the game for a minute now. Well, actually, he already been in the game for a minute. That nigga been in there for some fucking years, actually. You know what I mean? And he just keep making bangers after banger. Like, this song right here, I don't give a fuck. This is, I'm not gonna say a club banger. I mean, it can be if it wants to, but this is a motherfucking house party song. Definitely a house party song. I know for sure that's a fucking house party song. That fucking beat jumping, nigga. I mean, come on, y'all.
Dropped out the Porsche, no daddy, had to go and get mad at the gun. Came up poor and ashy, now nigga take care of my mother. Wish I had a curl sick, still hate to see my sister suffer. You can never put a price on how much I love her. Surrounded by some millionaires, and I know I'm gonna be one when I walk off. Feel like I can be
an NBA young boy. He puts out a lot of fucking work, bro. He puts out a lot of work. I ain't gonna lie, his last album wasn't all that great to me. I'm gonna be real with you now. That last album was, okay. But, you know, you gotta look at, you know, all of his work, like what he been doing. Like, bro been really putting out, like, hella music. And he's, I don't give a fuck what anybody say, he's one of the top, he's in my top fives too. Like, him and Future is definitely in my top fives. especially NBA Youngboy, because bro, I think he got like what, 5 albums already out, 6 albums, 7. I don't even know how many albums he got out. Bro, I lost count. Like, bro have a lot of albums, bro. He came in the game at 18 or 16, was it 16? 18 or 16. Bro came in the game and just started murdering everybody. Like, everybody, like, he was big at some point. Like, he still is big, but I think, like, 18, like, 6, like, he got big. He got known in 16. That's when I found out who he was at 16. But he really didn't blow up until, like, 17 and 18. That was his year. Like, that was when he just... I think that's when he like signed his deal and shit and whatever, and just doing, he just blew the fuck up at that. Okay. I get the last part where they were saying it's like, basically, you know what I'm saying? They can't see him now. Bro making that, bro, he's close, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, basically, what else I think about it is like, you know, motherfuckers doubting him, you know what I'm saying? Saying like, oh, he ain't gonna make it, whatever, and then motherfuckers, just, all you have to do is keep working, keep hard working. Hard work, always win, bro. Once you in there, putting in that work and shit, it's gonna show, like, it's really gonna show. And bro, he actually made it. Now motherfuckers is like, damn, that's crazy, bro, made it. And then, now you're gonna be just one of the motherfuckers that just been like, damn, you just gonna be, oh yeah, I know who he is. Oh yeah, I used to fuck with him back in the day. You're like, yeah, back in the day, what about now? You know what I'm saying? Nah, nigga. Did you waste my time? Sleep on the floor. Shit. Yeah, that's like really going through some struggle shit. You know what I'm saying? When you at your brother sleeping on the floor and she ain't got your own place. You know what I'm saying? You at your probably your lowest point at that point. It's, you know what I'm saying? Like, how that's not making you hungry. You know what I'm saying? How that's not making you like, damn, I need to chase a meal. I need to fucking chase something. You know what I'm saying? Bro, something gotta motivate you. That don't motivate you, I don't know what the fuck is. Alright, I really don't, because if this, like, that don't motivate you, you know what I'm saying, sleeping on your brother's floor, you know what I'm saying? Well, like, what, that's your younger brother, you know what I'm saying? You on his floor, like, come on now, like, that shit, I don't know, y'all not ready for that conversation. But anyway, hey, this is my reaction to Future Chillionaire featuring Youngboy. Hey, y'all, please click the fucking subscribe button right here, all right? Just click it right here, y'all. It's gonna be right in the middle. And yeah, like, share, comment, you know, all the, you know, all the good shit. But yeah, see you later.